live, folks. Thanks for joining the stream today. Just gonna do some drawing. And that will be today's stream. I'm gonna be doing some little fan art, maybe. And we'll see what else comes out of it. I've been been enjoying making art, learning music, writing, programming, too much stuff, not enough stuff, exercising. And I hope you out there are doing just fine yourselves. Hopefully you're staying safe and having at least a little bit of fun while you're out there or inside. Whatever you do, I hope you're doing well. Let's see here. I wanted to do a little fan art slash sponsor thing. As you may have noticed, I have been doing sponsor bits here and there. But, kind of all over the place. And I was planning on, streaming earlier today, but, a few things got in the way. That's how it always goes. That's okay. That's all right. And, yes, I'm wondering, have you guys ever seen a little show by a little studio named Bones? This anime is quite profound in my opinion. Second season was different, but you know what, that's okay, that's a-okay. Ooh, I like that, some good styling right there. Second season was good in its own way. Very serious show. I think the show brushed off on me a little bit more than I had expected, as a person at least. Yeah. Yeah, the more I think about it, the more I'm like, oh, that's why I'm designing that character. That's why I'm designing this and that. Interesting. And so, today's stream is also fan art. So, I am not against fan art. I just think it's a little bit of a slippery slope. But it is fun to do. If I do it more, I will understand it more. And we will see. See you. I'm gonna try eating that so I don't get copyright striked again. Tube. Utah. Yes, let's see here. Okay, that should have blocked the. How's it going? I love early 2000s anime music. It's really fun. However, it is time to lay down some tracks and get to work. I don't particularly know why I'm drawing this per se, but I guess one way of saying is that I was inspired. I was just thinking about it for concept, the specific anime. Yeah, so we'll be starting with Dreamy Bumpin', and we'll go from there. Let me know if y'all need anything. All right, and that's the stream. That's good. It would be nice if I didn't have my eraser on. What type of reference gathering am I doing? Composition wise, let's see here. Do a rough here. I'm confused now. What? There's a little bit of inconsistency here. Sorry about the traffic outside if you're picking it up. Well, that's unfortunate. That's all I can say. And let's see here. Hey, it might be nice for me to do a Blender stream at some point, eh? I'll probably do a recording first. Ooh, I've got an idea. Nope, that's not an eraser. I'm idiosyncratic, I guess. Sometimes I like erasing, sometimes I don't. I've been getting in back into some of the YouTube music people, like Andrew Huang, and I've been watching some of Rob Scallon's work. I used to watch him a lot more, but watching more productivity stuff, and my interest in music is definitely more amateur, but it's fun. Makes me feel whole. Starring Shia LaBeouf. You might have recognized what this is at this point. Big, which show I might be discussing, or maybe not. In which case, you have to wait until the show ends. Today's stream ends, at least. What if I do this concept instead? I'm gonna go with something a little bit simpler, at least for now. And sure, you can say it's edgy or whatever. Whatever. I enjoy it. It's a good show. As long as you have fun and I have fun. Yeah. Whatever. The mask is a little bit inconsistent between between images, which has been only like, I don't know, 8 years since I've seen the anime, so very very fresh in my mind. People really like the cowlick stuff, huh? I'm gonna keep it simple for this stream. Yep, I'm gonna do some more drawing later. Yeah, I haven't really been neglecting my practice recently, so I get back on that train. Something I've noticed in Bones animations, they really like cats. They really, really like cats. And the way they draw cats isn't, like. Sometimes they draw cats hyper-realistic. Excuse me. I'm a noob when it comes to animal construction. Cats have a ferocity in their eyes that I don't think I can capture. They're vicious creatures. I like how in animation they sometimes give animals features that don't actually, not really possible, let's just say. Interesting that even after all these years, I still remember the designation for hay. I think he's a cool character. They really did something different with him. I feel like just was there, or you know, let the story play and went along with that adventure. I love simple wardrobes. It's so. Sometimes character designs are simple yet memorable. It's very, very difficult combination, but it's extremely effective. There we go, something like that. Let's see how well my topography is. Let's see here. Nope, that's the reverse. Something like that. Okay. Excuse me. Wonder how popular it was when it got released. Some scenes it's like it's smiling, some scenes it's not. It's confusing to me. Let's check out and let's do a little bit of research here. Okay, I'll watch this show again. sad hay. Oh my gosh, it's so funny. I do like the balance characters have. In the show. Where, if you use your powers, you have to do something. You have to sacrifice something. Very interesting. Oops. Wait. What? It's not what I meant to click on. Okay. Okay. Okay, let's see here. Holy jeepers. Okay, that's not what I want. Okay. This is why I wanted to sign up for. Okay. No! Oh my. Okay. I only shot myself in the foot. Footload of times, that's all. Okay, I just deleted all my reference pictures. Oh boy. Fun, fun. All about those style points, folks. Some outfits look very uncomfortable, but it's a perception. Oh, that's what I was gonna do. Looks so goofy. Yeah, for some reason, most of the scenes make it out to be a smile. It's extremely thin. I'm still working out some, figuring out some effects and stuff like that, so things are a little bit challenging. Let's see. Mao is black and purple. That's an eraser. Forgot what the old man's name was. Interesting. I really enjoy looking up a lot of these characters, but definitely would recommend watching this. Ah, Huang. A lot of anime I should check out and watch again, I mean. Interesting. Darker than Black is an awesome show. Definitely got its quirks, but hey, it's a good show all in all. Evening primrose. So many interesting characters. Forgot who was the director for this. Oh, Troy Baker was November 11th. Maybe that's something I do after watching this. I mean, doing the stream. Anyways, let's get back to color. So Huang looks like Just easier if I okay. Time to color this guy. Nope. There's a lot more yellow than I thought it would be. What about this? Yeah, this looks good. Thank you. flick things. Get the pressure sensitivity I want. I should have colored her face first. This is going to be very annoying. Well, I'm gonna make a layer. Gonna do some. Okay, most of her face should be darker. Oops. I love that Rie Fu did the ending theme. Such a lovely, lovely ending theme. Okay. Then the big man himself. One of the best parts of the show was the detective and his assistant. That was some nice comic relief. There's this glowing blue. Yes. I see all the seams. Probably get a drink of water soon. Oh, howdy, hey, friend days. Nice for you to join near the end of the stream. How y'all doing? The Bop Squad. Well, I should turn this off. There we go. Yes. Join the Dark Bop. That was our sponsor yesterday. Okay. Wish it could have been cleaner, but oh well. Guess now I'll see if I can raid somebody. I wonder how many bops with appeared on my screen. Okay. Let's see here. Oh, you know what? I don't really chat in my own chat, so that's why I'm like, where are all my frequently used? Oh my. Oh my. Oh my gosh. My screen. Oh. I think I effed up. I love Twitch muting. But yeah, oh yeah, tonight's the Pig Squad Summer Jam reveal. The theme reveal. Oh, that's fun. Let's see here. I forgot. I forgot I joined the thing. Huh. Okay. Well, oh my gosh, my screen has been dominated. So, I'm not gonna be rating eight. Maybe I should raid someone random. What do you guys think? Yeah. I'll just end the stream. Anyways, thanks for joining the stream. Far too many bops today. Right at the end. Spectacular. Love it. Otherwise, I'll see you guys some other time. Thanks for joining the stream, and yeah. Check out Darker Than Black if you haven't already. I guess I'll. Yep. Have a good night, folks. Bye.